இந்த வாரத்தில் நீதியான நாட்கள் நடக்க வேண்டிய கூட்டங்கள் இன்று மாலை மூன்று சாட்சிகளை நாம் கேட்கப் போகிறோம்.
சாயங்காலம் கூட மூன்று சாட்சிகள்.
முதலாவதாக முதல் சாட்சி சகோதர பிலிப்புடன் ஆரம்பிக்கும். பிள்ளைகள் மூலமா தாசரோட மூலமா அவருடைய ஜெபத்தின் வரனாக உண்மையாக நிலைத்திருக்கத்தக்கதா செய்திருப்பதற்காக
சிரிக்கிறேன். உம்முடைய
வல்லமை நாளிலே தானே இயேசு கிறிஸ்துவின் சாட்சி பெற்ற வார்த்தை வசனம் கருதப்பட்டதற்காக சோதரம்.
For chastening, correction, instruction, so that I may be made a willing people and still to be a willing servant till thou dost come.
ஆயால் பிரியமுன் ஆளாக ஊழிக்காரனானே வருமட்டுமா இருக்கத்தக்கதா நீ கடிந்து கொண்ட சிக்ஷிக்கும் போதிக்கத்தக்கதா உபதேசத்திற்காக அந்த வசனம் கொடுக்கப்பட்டதற்காக சோதரம்.
Thank you for fellow servants and saints present here who have stood with me, borne with me, prayed on my behalf, encouraged me, instructed me in the path of service in the past several years.
ஆயே சேவின் ஊழியத்திலே பல ஆண்டுகளாக இங்கே பிரசன்னமா இருக்கும்படியான ஊழியக்காரனும் விசுவாசிகளும் வசத்துவான எல்லாரும் என்னோடு கூட நிலை நின்று ஊழிய விஷயத்தை தைரியப்படுத்தி பலப்படுத்திருக்கத்தக்கதா கொடுத்திருப்பிருக்கா சோத்திரம்.
O Lord, according to Exodus 4:12, Matthew 10:20, give me words to share something for thy praise and exaltation in the midst of thy people.
ஜனத்தினமத்தில் வார்த்தைகளை விதமா ஏவத்துக்களாக கொடுக்கும் வார்த்தைகளே அதே யாத்திரா 4:12 மத்தேயு 10:22 வசன பிராரமாக நேரே வார்த்தைகளை கொடுக்க வேண்டுகிறேன்.
We pray together in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
கர்த்தரே இயேசுவின் நாமத்தினால் ஒருங்கே சேர்த்து வேண்டிக் கொள்கிறோம் பிதாவே.
Please turn with me to the following scriptures.
இன் சொல்கிற வசனங்களுக்கு என்னோடு கூட சேர்ந்து பைபிளை திறந்து பார்ப்பீர்களாக.
John's Gospel, chapter 1.
யோவான் சுவிசேஷம் முதலாம் அதிகாரம்.
யோவான் சுவார்த்தா மொதல் அத்தியாயம் வெர்ஸ் 12.
12
We shall read it together.
எல்லாரும் சேர்ந்து வாசிப்போம்.
கலிசி நான் சொல்லுக்கணும்.
Chapter 19.
அத்தியாயம் வெர்ஸ் 21.
21
20 Shall we read it together?
சேர்ந்து வாசிப்போ.
Isaiah chapter 41.
ஏசாயா 41 அதிகாரம்.
ஏசாயா கிரந்தம் 41. Verses 8 to 10.
8 முதல் 10 வசனங்கள்.
8 முதல் 10 வசனங்கள்.
சேர்ந்து வாசிப்போம்.
Revelation chapter 1.
வெளிப்பட்ட சுவிசேஷம் முதலாம் அதிகாரம்.
Verse 9, last part.
9 வசனம் கடைசி பாகம்.
Revelation chapter 1.
வெளிப்பட்ட சுவிசேஷம் முதலாம் அதிகாரம்.
Verse 9, last part.
9 வசனம் கடைசி பாகம். இந்த மாலை நான் உங்களோட பகிர்ந்து கொள்ள விரும்புகிறேன்.
சாயங்காலம் such working in the day of his power to make me one among his people and a willing people by the word of God and for the word of God and for the testimony of Jesus Christ.
தேவனுடைய வசனத்தினால தேவனுடைய வசனத்துக்காக தேவனுடைய வசனத்தை முன்னிட்டு அவிதமா பிரியமான ஜனங்களானவர்கள் மத்தியிலே தேவனுடைய பராக்கிரமத்தின் நாளிலே நிறுந்த விதமாக பங்கு பெறத்தக்கதாக இன்று மாலை உங்களுக்கும் பார் நின்று என்னுடைய வார்த்தைகளை கொடுக்க விரும்புகிறேன்.
சக்திகள் தினமந்து தேவன் யொக்க பிரதலத்தோடு கூட ஆயன வாக்கியம் துவாரா ஆயன வாக்கியம் கொடுக்கை ஆயன சாட்சியம் கொடுக்கை நான் நிலைபெற்றிருந்தான். பற்றி
I met the Lord's servant for the first time in 1942 in the city of Bombay.
Bombay
quoted John chapter 3 verse 3. Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
முதல் முறையா தேவனுடைய ஊழியக்காரன் பம்பாய் நகரத்தில் 1942 வருஷ விதமா சந்தித்தேன். அப்போது யோவான் மூன்றாம் அதிகாரம் 3 அவர் எனக்கு எடுத்து அறிவித்து ஒருவன் மறுபடியும் பிறவாட்கள் தேவனுடைய ராஜ்யத்தை காண மாட்டான் என்று மெய்யா மெய்யாவே நான் உனக்கு சொல்லி என்பதாக அறிவித்தார்.
மற்றவனுக்காக நீ தேவன் சேவக்குனி பம்பாய் பட்டணம்லோ 1942 கலுசுனானு. அப்படி ஆயன யோவான் சுவார்த்த 3:3 ఒక కొత్తగా జన్మించితేనే కాని దేవుని రాజ్యం చూడలేడంటే వచనం చెప్పింటున్నాడు.
బీయింగ్ ఇన్ ద సర్వీస్ ఆఫ్ ద మెకినన్ బ్రిటిష్ ఇండియా అండ్ పిఎన్ఓ మెర్చెంట్ నేవీ ఐ యూస్ టు బి ఇన్ బాంబే నౌ అండ్ దెన్
ஆயால் அடி மெர்ச்சன்ட் நேவியிலே நான் இருந்து முன்னிட்டு நான் அடிக்கடி பம்பாய் வந்து போவது வழக்கமாக இருந்தது.
ஏனும் மெர்ச்சன்ட் நேவியில உள்ள வல்ல பம்பாயில் எக்குகா உண்டுனேவான்.
Then in the city of Durban, in a place in the gospel hall, I heard another engineer friend testifying, I was saved.
ஆனாலே டர்பன் என்பதான நகரத்திலேயே இன்னொரு விதமா இன்ஜினியராயிருந்த பொறியாளராயிருந்த ஒரு செயன் ஒருவர் சாட்சி கொடுப்பதே நான் அந்த கூடும் சென்ற போது அவருடைய சாட்சி கேட்க தருணம் கிடைத்தது.
டர்பனில் பட்டணமனோ இன்ஜினியர் சகோதரர் சாட்சியாக அட்டனியன் ரட்சண புண்ணியான்.
And in the year 1943, on the 11th of April, in the city of Bombay,
I accepted Christ according to John 1:12. As many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name.
I knew
I was made his people, brought into the day of his power to be a willing servant for the days
ahead.
And
at that time, Brother Bhakti Singh was having special meetings in Hume Memorial Church in Bombay. The ship was in Bombay. I used to be in night duty, and early morning I used to come for the Bible class. It was all about the tabernacle. I didn't understand much, but I enjoyed coming. And for the first time, I took the Bible to a place where the Word of God was preached. Then Easter Sunday came. The Lord's servant brought this message, Aaron's rod which budded.
At the end of the meeting,
he made an appeal. If you want power of resurrection, victory over sin, show your hand for prayer and we shall pray for you. And with some hesitation, slowly I put up my hand also. This is how I was brought into the day of his power and was delivered from the cinema and the various things which tied me in those days in Bombay. On board the ship, I used to witness for Christ, read the Bible, pass on tracts to other people.
And
in the year 1944, in January, while reading the Bible in my own ship's cabin, I heard the word of God according to Matthew chapter 19, verse
21.
Come
and follow me.
And
the
day of his power made me willing. Lord, I did not know what it means and what it is going to be, but I am willing. I wrote in my Bible.
And
within a month in Calcutta, I sent in my resignation, asking the company's people to release me,
because the Lord Jesus has called me for his service.
கர்த்தர் இயேசு கிறிஸ்து தம்முடைய ஊழியத்துக்கானே அழைத்திருப்பதன் முன்னிட்டு நான் கம்பெனி அதிகாரிகளுக்கு ராஜினாமாவை கல்கத்தா ஒரு மாதத்துக்கு பிற்பாடு அது தொடங்கி ஒரு மாதத்துக்கு பிற்பாடு அனுப்பி விட்டேன்.
ஒரு நிலையின் తర్వాత கல்கத்தாலோ நான் యొక్క ராஜினாமா ఇచ్చాను. మరి ప్రభు యేసు క్రీస్తు సేవకుడిని పిలిచాడు గనక మీ యొక్క ఉద్యోగం విడుదల చేయవలసిందని రాజీనామా ఇచ్చాను.
And little over 22 years ago, for the first time, I stepped into this compound.
ஆயால் ஏற்கனவே விதமாக 22 வருஷங்கள் சற்று அதிகமாக நான் முதல் முறையாக இந்த காம்பவுண்டுக்குள்ளே கால் வைத்தேன்.
தாதாப்பு 22 சமத்துவத்துக்கு முன்னா నేను మొట్టమొదటిసారిగా ఈ ఆవరణంలో కాలు పెట్టాను.
ఐ హాడ్ ఎ లిటిల్ బియర్డ్ అట్ దట్ టైం.
అంత సమయத்தில் எனக்கு விதமாக கொஞ்சம் தாடி இருந்தது. அது வெட்டி நல்லா அழகா தட்டி இருக்கும்படியான தாடி.
அப்பనికి కొద్ది కొద్ది చిన్న గడ్డం ఉండేది.
Brother Baxing and even Brother Moses did not recognize me at that time though they had met me in Bombay.
బొంబాయిలో సోదర్ మోసేసుం సోదర్ బక్సేని సందితాలం కూడా அந்த సమయத்தில் வரும்போது அவர்கள் இவர் யார் என்பதாக அறிந்து கொள்ள முடியாத அடையாளம் தெரியாதிருந்த அவர்களுக்கு
నన్ను సోదర్ బక్సేగారు మోసేస్ గారు బొంబాయిలో కలుస్తున్నప్పుడు ఎరు వచ్చినప్పుడు గడ్డ అనబెట్టి వారు గుర్తుపట్టలేకపోయినారు.
బట్ దే రిసీవ్ మీ
ఆనాలు పోర్ట్ ఎంబదాగా వారు నేను ఏర్పడ్డారు.
అయితే నన్ను చేర్చుకున్నారు.
మై ఫాదర్ కేమ్ రన్నింగ్ ఆల్ ది వే ఫ్రమ్ కేరళ.
కేరళలో ఉన్న తాపనార్ ఓడి వందారు ఇంగే.
మరి మా తండ్రి కేరళ నుండి ఇక్కడ పరిగెత్తుకొచ్చాడు.
బీయింగ్ ది ఎల్డర్ సన్ ఐ హాడ్ ఎ మెజర్ ఆఫ్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ టువర్డ్స్ అదర్స్ హూ ఆర్ యంగర్.
ఆనాలే వీట్లే నా మొదట్ మూత మగనానబడినాలే ఎనికి ఇళయరులైనవరుల మీదే అంటే పొరుపా ఉత్తరవాది ఇరుందది అవిధమా ఎన్ మీద అది పొరుపు ఇరుందది.
కుటుంబంలో నేను పెద్దవాణి కాబట్టి చక్కని చిన్నవాడి విషయమై కొంత బాధ్యత కూడా నాకున్నది.
సో ఫాదర్ వాస్ యాంగ్రీ స్పోక్ వర్డ్స్ టు ద లార్డ్ సర్వెంట్.
ఆ దేవుడ ఊళ్ళికార్ మీద అవిధమా కోపమోడు తాపనార్ ఇంగే వంద అధికమాక సత్తం పోడ ఆరంభిస్తారు.
ఆ తండ్రి చాలా కోపంగా వచ్చాడు. దేవుని సేవకుని కోపంగా మాట్లాడాడు కూడా.
అండ్ హీ వాస్ అప్సెట్ అండ్ ఐ వాస్ క్రైయింగ్ బట్ ఐ సెడ్ యు మస్ట్ బి బోర్న్ అగైన్. దట్ వాస్ ఆల్ ఐ న్యూ అట్ దట్ టైం.
ఆనాల్ అంత సమయத்திலே అవర ఎల్లో మనమురి వడెంది విట్టా నాన్ అడలేన్. ఆనాల్ అవర్క నాకు తెలిసిన విషయం ఆపనిర్ మరువరం మరుడిని బరకవేణ ఎంబదాగ చెల్లికొండ అడలి ఉండుంది.
మా తండ్రి అంతో కల్పజిన కలవరంగా ఉన్నాడు. నేనైతే ఏడుస్తూ వచ్చాను. అయితే ఒక మాట చెప్పాను, నీవు తిరిగి జన్మించాలి తప్పకుండా అని.
But before my father came, the Lord spoke to me concerning the testimony of baptism and the laying on of hands. That was in March
1944. I had told him to go to the Lord for the March of the year. I told him to go to the Lord for the March of the year. I told him to go to the Lord for the March of the year. I told him to go to the Lord for the March of the year. I told him to go to the Lord for the
March of the year. My son is a man who 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 is a man. అస్తనిక్షేపణ సాక్ష్యం పొందాలని నాతో తేటగా ప్రభు మాట్లాడాడు.
ఆఫ్టర్ దాట్ ఐ రిటర్న్డ్ హోమ్ విత్ మై ఫాదర్.
అదరికి పిర్పాడు ఎన్ తాపనుడన్ వీటికి తిరిగి పోనేన్.
ఆ తర్వాత మా తండ్రితో కూడా మా ఇంటికి వెళ్ళాను.
దే వర్ హ్యాపీ ఐ లెఫ్ట్ ద మర్చెంట్ నేవీ అండ్ అట్ ద టైమ్ ఇన్ ద వార్ బట్ దే వాంటెడ్ మీ టు టేక్ అప్ సమ్ జాబ్ గివ్ ఆల్ ద మనీ ఫర్ ద సర్వీస్ ఆఫ్ ద లార్డ్.
ఆనాలే యుద్ధ కాలத்திலே నాన విధమాగ అంద అవిధమాగ వ్యాపార కపర్లే వేల చేయది విట్టు విట్టు కొడుతి పెట్టోరులకు సంతోషం దాన్. ఆనాలూ வேறொரு வேலை எடுத்துக்கொண்டு வருகிற பணத்தை கட்டிட ஊழியத்தை கொடுத்து கொண்டிருக்க வேண்டும் என்பது விருப்பமாக என்னுடைய பெற்றோர்கள் தெரிவித்தார்கள்.
ஆ சமயம் யுத்த காலம் காவட்டி மறு வாரம் மீது உத்தியோகம் செய்து மாநிலத்தின் சந்தோஷமைந்த வாரிக்கு అయితే వేరే ఉద్యోగం చేస్తూ ఆ డబ్బంతా దేవుని సేవకు ఇవ్వాలని వారు కోరారు మా
తల్లిదండ్రులు.
కీర్తనలు 27:4 ప్రభు నాకు ఇచ్చాడు.
27:4 నాం చేర్ందు వాసిపోం.
కలిసి చదువుకున్నాం.
వన్ థింగ్ హావ్ ఐ డిసైడెడ్ ద లార్డ్ దట్ ఐ విల్ నాట్ గెట్ ఇన్ ద హౌస్ ఆఫ్ ద లార్డ్ ఫర్ ది పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ మై లైఫ్ టు బి హోల్డ్ ది ఆల్ ఇన్
హారాష్ ఇంబడియాహం నాన్ ఎం జీవనడ నాళెల్లం కర్తుడే ఆలు తంగిరుపదే.
So I returned again to Jehovah Shammah.
ஆயால் மறுடி யெகோவா ஷமாவு திரும்பி வந்தேன்.
திரும்பி யெகோவா ஷமாக்கு வந்தேன்.
My mother said, are you going to be a sannyasi sitting there or stirring up?
தாயார் அவிதமாக நீ அவிதமா சன்னியாசி போல காலமெல்லாம் அங்கேதான் வீட்டுக்கு போயிரா என்பதாக பார்த்தேன். உற்று பார்த்தார்கள்.
மா தள்ளி நீ சன்னியாசிலாக வச்சு அக்கனே கூச்சுட்டாவா போயேண்டி.
But the Lord helped me to take a decided stand.
ஆயா திர் முடி
from the beginning.
ఆది
முதற்கொண்டு touch the Lord's interest and when it touched those who are near and dear to me
anar kartrude kaaryangal muttumilana kaarame priyamana ellorum avidama baayithu porum kude aadi mudarkonde thirumanikapetta oru mudivile dhaan irangi kettiyaar irukkathana kudavisidha
adeyokka saakshimithamai mari daan batti evarthe reliant naru vaaru batti మొత్తమని కూడా ప్రభు కొరకు నిలబడి తీర్మానం చేసుకునే దానికి ధైర్యం ఇచ్చాడు.
వైల్ ఇన్ కోటేయం ఐ ఫేస్ ద టు కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్
ఐల్ కోటేయం ఎన్నదాన ఊరిలో ఉన్న సమయంలో ఇరు వగయాన జనగలే నాన్ సందిప్పుదు.
కొట్టాయంలో ఉన్నప్పుడు రెండు విధములైన రెండు రకములైన ప్రజలను ఎదుర్కొన్నాను.
వన్ ది అథారిటీ ఆఫ్ ద జేకబైట్ సిరియన్ క్రిస్టియన్ చర్చ్
ఐల్ జాగనాలి వైరాకులాన సూర్యాని క్రిస్టియన్ సొల్లపడిగర జేకబైట్స్ అని సొల్లపడిగర కుళివినరోడు కూడా వెనక విధం ఒక పక్కం ఇందార్గల్.
మరి జేకబైట్స్ అనేటువంటి సిరియన్ క్రైస్తవ నాయకులు చాలా
So a conference was going on, and I had to attend that conference.
Angor conference la apne adhiko undandi the adhik naan celebrate na irundi.
Apne conference celebrate undi dani kudi ni villiyan.
And one man of God whom they respect, called Beckenham Welch, was there.
ஆனால் பக்கியா வால்ஷ் என்று அவர் கடந்து போன ஒரு ஒரு தேவ மனுஷனானவர் அந்த கூட்டத்தில் விதமா இருந்தார்.
காயினாடு தயவு பக்திகளேனா ஆயன வாழ்க்கு கௌரவிஸ்துனேவார்.
He quoted Matthew 13:30. Let grow together until the harvest. Don't be separate, he said.
ஆனாலே மத்தே 13:13 வசனத்தை அவர் விதமா திரும்ப திரும்ப
விதம் 13:30.
மத்தேயு 13:30 திரும்ப திரும்ப விதமா எடுத்து அவர் அறிவித்துக் கொண்டே வந்தார். 13:30 வசனத்திலே ரெண்டு விதமாக கோதுமையும் கலைஞ்சிட்டு சேர்த்த விதமா ரெண்டையும் அறுப்பு காலம் மட்டுமா விடுங்கள் என்பதான வசந்தி விட்டு விட்டு சொல்லிக்கொண்டே இருந்தார்.
மத்தேயு 13:30 ஆயன் செப்பாடு కోత కాలం వరకు రెంటిని కలిసి ఎదుగనియుడి.
సో దట్ బ్రాట్ ఎ లిటిల్ హెసిటేషన్ ఇంటూ మై లైఫ్.
అది ఎన్న జీవితంలో కొంచెం పిన్ పిత్తా ఒక ఒక విధమైన పిట్పో కొండు వంది.
ఈ వచ్చిన నా జీవితంలో కొంచెం కలిసి తెచ్చింది.
బట్ ఐ న్యూ ఇట్ వాస్ రాంగ్.
ఆనాల తవర్ ఎన్నది ఆయన తెలియం.
ఎట్లయినప్పుడు ఆయన చెప్పిన మాట తప్పని ఎదురు.
ది అదర్ వాస్ సిపిఎం పీపుల్ హూ సెడ్ యు హావ్ ఓన్లీ జాన్ బాప్టిజం యు హావ్ టు హావ్ అనదర్ బాప్టిజం.
ఆనా ఇన్నోర్ సిపిఎం కూడ తారని యోవాన్ సానం దాన్ బెట్ర గ్రీర్ అవిదమా వేరే యాన్ సావాల్డ్ పర వేణ ఎన్నదాగ ఎడిట్ ఎనకు సనోడ్
చెప్పారు నీవు యోహాన్ బాప్తిస్ట్ ని పొందావు పరిశుద్ధాత్మ బాప్తిస్ట్ పొందాలి అన్నారు.
ఐ డిడ్ నో ద స్క్రిప్చర్స్ బట్ సంథింగ్ టోల్డ్ మీ దట్ వాస్ ఆల్సో రాంగ్.
ఆనాల ఎనకు వేద వాక్యాలు అధికమా తెలియదు ఆనాల ఎనకుళ్ళే అవల్ సొలుగుది ఏదో తవర్ ఎన్నదాగ తోనిట్టు.
అప్పుడు ఎక్కువ వేవలు నాకు తెలియదు అయినప్పటికి నాకు అంతరంగంలో అది కూడా తప్పే అని చెప్పింది.
సో ఐ రిటర్న్ టు బి హియర్ విత్ ద పీపుల్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్.
ఆయ దేవ జనతోడు కూడా మద్రాస్ కవిధమాగ తిరిగి వంది
కనుకన దేవుని ప్రదత్తం ఉండి దానికి తిరిగి వచ్చాను.
మండే హి యూస్డ్ టు వాష్ ద ఫ్లోర్ డ్రై ద మ్యాట్స్ స్వీప్ ద ప్లేస్ other days go out preaching
aganale thingikalame anal engalukku thingikalame vaara vidumore naal yehoshamal anda naatkalile avidamaga paayil ellavathu kaluvom tharai ellavathi kalsutham pannuvom adhe praaram ellavathu veyila pottu vittu adutha pol avidamaga veli prasanthu podu valakkum
somvaram panimante illanta kadagali saapalani engalu veyali vereve kadagali takkinna naal bayirangi swathaku bayat velali.
And first time when I had to sit for breakfast I got only kanji on the ship. I ate a 2-course breakfast but God gave me grace to take it with joy.
முதல் நாள் இங்க விதமா காலை ஆகார சமயத்தை விதமா கப்பல் இருக்கும்போது பொறுக்க பொறுக்க பார்ப்பேன் திவ்ய மாநகரில் ரெண்டு பிளேட் ஆக. ஆனால் இங்கே பார்த்தார விதமாக முன்னால் கோப்பையிலே கஞ்சிதான் வைக்கப்பட்டது ஆனால் கிருபி கொடுத்தார் அதையும் விதமா பிடிக்க.
சாரிகா உதயாகாரம் கூச்சினப்படு నా ప్లేట్లో గంజి పోసారు.
ఓ బ్రదర్
వాళ్ళైతే రెండు ప్లేట్లు తినేవాడు ఉదాహరణ అయినప్పటికీ దేవుడు కృప ఇచ్చాడు ఇక్కడ.
ఓ బ్రదర్ విలియం హూస్ ఇన్ గ్లోరీ వాస్ ఎ గుడ్ డిసిప్లినేరియన్ గైడెడ్ us వెరీ స్కిల్ఫుల్లీ.
ఆగరాలు ఎంగ సామర్థ్యమాగ విధమా కర్తరు మరుడ మహమీద ప్రవేశ సౌర విలియమ్స్ ఇంత విషయంలో మహా ఒళ్ళంగా ఎల్లావట్టి విధమా జమాడికి వందారు.
మరి ఇప్పుడు ప్రభుత్వ మహిమలున్నటువంటి సౌర విలియమ్స్ గారు చాలా క్రమశిక్షణ ఇచ్చినటువంటి ఆయన నేర్పుతనంగా మమ్మల్ని నడిపించాడు.
స్లోలీ లార్డ్ టాట్ మీ ద థింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ వర్డ్ లిటిల్ బై లిటిల్ ఇన్ ఫెలోషిప్ విత్ ద సెయింట్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ అండ్ ద సర్వెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్.
దేవునిడే పరిశుభాత్మ ఒడుగుడు అవరుడే ఊళికారుడ సవగాసు కొండతనాలే వేతుంది మెల్లమెల్ల మెల్లమెల్ల కత్తరిని కొంచెం కొంచెమా పుగుట ఆరంభితారు.
దేవుని సేవకులతో దేవుని ప్రజలతో ఆయా దైవ కార్యం నెమ్మది నెమ్మదిగా ప్రభు నాకు నేర్పించాడు.
ఐ థింక్ ఇన్ ద ఇయర్ 1946 వెన్ ద లార్డ్ సర్వెంట్ వాస్ అవే we had the convocation and the Lord helped me to be a minister in some measure.
ஆயத்ரோலத் 46 வருஷம் தேரட ஊழிக்காரங்கே அவிதமாக நான் ஒரு நாட்டிலே இல்லை அந்த சமயத்திலே அதிகந்தே ஓர் அளவிலே தேரட பங்கு ஊழியத்திலே பங்கு பெறும்படியாக கத்திரன் அந்த சமயத்தில் உபயோகித்தா
1946 தேவன் சேவகுடு இந்தியா லேக்கு வேறே ஸ்தலம் வெளியினாரு. అప్పుడు పరిశుద్ధ సమాజ కుటుంబంలో నేను కూడా వర్తమానించడానికి దేవుడు వాడుకున్నాడు.
But it took me some time to come into the reality of God's house and to be delivered from the house of self and my own way.
ஆனால் கர்த்தருடைய வீட்டிலே மேய்த்துக்கு வர கொஞ்ச நேரமாயிட்டு அதே சமயத்தில் என்னுடைய சுயமாய வீட்டிலிருந்து மேவிதமாயினுடைய சொந்த வழியிலிருந்து விடுவிக்கப்படவும் காலதாமதமாயிற்று.
அயிட்டே நான் சொந்த இல்லு நான் ஸ்வார்த்தமனே தான் விடுதலை பொந்தி நிஜமையான தேவனின் ஆ பத்திரம் ராவடானிக்கு
Later on, when the Lord's servant returned, I felt I had no ministry. I was not asked to speak. I was not to take share. And I was an young brother, of course. So restlessness came in my heart. I decided and I found out verses to move south.
After the
Trivandrum campaign in 1948,
I refused to get out of Travancore.
And the Lord gave openings to preach in several places in my own mother tongue with songs and opportunities which I thought would satisfy me.
But
elder brethren and Brother Buck Singh said, your ministry for the present is outside. That is our registration. But if you want to go, we won't stand in the way. So again from Kerala I went to Bombay and preached in all their church buildings, but still I was not satisfied.
And
some asked, why don't you have communion with us? There are so many who are willing to hear you. So like Paul who entered the temple for the sake of his kinsmen, I was tempted to keep communion with them, though I knew later it was wrong.
I mentioned
this just to remind fellow servants, in spite of all we have learned and received, the enemy is very clever, and our subtle wisdom can be led into the shallow things of God. While I was in Bombay, Brother Buck Singh wrote, we are coming to Hyderabad for a few days meetings. Please come. So the Lord brought me there, again revived me, established me in relation to His tabernacle, His house, His dwelling place. And
I faced another test
in my life. When I was in Kerala, one of our friends visited us. These are matters personal, but for my fellow servants, I tell it with humility.
సేవకులు క్షేమం కొరకై వీటి చెప్తున్నాను బహిరంగంగా.
హి వాస్ ఎ స్కూల్ హెడ్ మాస్టర్ మై ఫాదర్ ఆల్సో వాస్ వర్కింగ్ ఇన్ ది ఎడ్యుకేషన్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్
అవనాలే అవర్ స్కూల్లే ఒక ఆశ్రయరా ఇందవర్ అదే విధమా కల్విలాకావులడే తాపనారం పనియాచి వందవర్
నన్న దర్శించాయన ఒక స్కూల్ హెడ్ మాస్టర్ మా తండ్రి కూడా విద్యా డిపార్ట్మెంట్ లో పనిచేస్తున్నాడు.
హీ సెడ్ వెన్ ఐ వెంట్ హోమ్ ఇఫ్ యు గో ఆన్ లైక్ దిస్ దే విల్ సజెస్ట్ సంబడి టు బి యువర్ పార్ట్నర్ అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో సిరియన్ క్రిస్టియన్ గర్ల్స్ యు బెటర్ థింక్ ఎ లిటిల్ మోర్.
అవనాలి దే ప్రారంభ వీటికి పోయి కొట్టందాల విధమాక ఉండే పంగాళిలు కురిత్తు ఇంత విధమాక సూర్యాన పెణ్ణ విధమాక ఎదువం ఇల్లే ஆகையால் இது குறித்து அதிகமாக நீ யோசி அதிகமாக யோசிக்க என்பதாக சொல்ல ஆரம்பித்தார்.
நீ வெற்றிலே திருத்தினா అంటే ఎవరొకరు నీకు సలహా ఇస్తారు పెళ్లి కొరకు అయితే సరైన సిరియన్ క్రైస్తవుల యొక్క అమ్మాయి ఎవరు కూడా అదేమి సరిగా ఆలోచన చేసుకో అన్నారు.
సో ఐ డిసైడెడ్ టు రిమైన్ అలోన్
ఆగనాలే ఎలా ఒడిట్టు నా తనిమయావే ఇరుపు ఎన్నదా ఎనకుండా తీర్మానం అనుకుంటేన్
కనుక నేను ఒంటరిగానే ఉండ తీర్మానం చేస్తున్నాను.
అండ్ ఐ టోల్డ్ ద సెయింట్స్ ఇన్ జెహోవా షమ ఆల్సో
ఆ యెహోషమాలు ఇక్కడికి నాని విధమాగ బ్రహ్మాచార్యాతను ఇరుపు ఎన్నదా పోలని చదివిట్టే
కనుక ఇక్కడ యెహోవా షమలో పరిశుద్ధుడు కూడా చెప్పానికి నేను పెళ్లి చేసుకునే చేస్తున్నాను.
బట్ సూన్ సంబడీ కేమ్ ఎంటర్ టు మై లైఫ్ హూ మై థాట్ would be a fit partner
aanale seekramaga enak tagiliyana pangaadi irukkud endradhaage o enade sindhiraane oru vaadhimaga oru aalude gaari vandathu
aithe naaku tagina vaarunukunnatundi oka salaha naa hrudayalo praveshinchindi
and I had some verses also
aayal adarka vidhamaasra vasanale naa enakku kadichathu
daani taginatundi vachalani durkainaa
but the lord servant said brother the lord will not bring it to pass I doubt very much
aanale kattrudu uikaana idho idhu nirugumbadi adam kodukamaattaar engalukku sandheham endradhaaga uikaar sol aarambithaa
aithe prabhu yokka seva చెప్పాడు ఇది ప్రభు నెరవేరుతుంది అనుకుంటున్నాను నాకు సందేహంగా ఉంది కాదు వద్దన్నారు.
బట్ హీ వాస్ ది ఓన్లీ సిరియన్ క్రిస్టియన్ పర్సన్ ఐ థాట్ ది లార్డ్ మే ఫుల్ఫిల్ ఇట్
ఆగనాలే సూర్యాన క్రిస్తులే ఒరే ఒక ఆళ్ కండిపా నెరవేరి తీర్పారు నా నెనితుకుండే
ఆమె ఒక్కతే కదా సిరియన్ క్రైస్తవుగా ఆమె కనుక తప్పక దేవుడు నెరవేరుస్తాడు అనుకున్నాను నేను.
సో బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దట్ మ్యాటర్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ to follow my registration and again a break came in our fellowship
ayal ennude manadil enna padi undayitho adhe adhe andoral munnitta vidhamaadi kai kolai venba irundalum kude adhe niruthumbiyara oru sambhavam aapadu vandathu
na manaslo vachin talante nen dan pattu pattukoni akka nunchi sahavasam veraipoyanu.
No doubt Psalm 27:4 I knew one thing have I desired but some other desire came desire that took me away from the house of God
undiye naadugar endadhaage adhe avayo sangeetha 27:4 avasaram arivithalum kuda vera or naatam aapta vandathu adhu mella vidhamaage avar vittu velai kondu poga aarambithathu
27:4 lo undi okka sangathi nenu veluguthunani adhu vere sangathi vachi nannu sahavasamu dooram chesestundi.
So all brothers and others and parents kept the matter in prayer and after a few months it vanished itself
ayal mooparulu mattavaralala arum parasaralala javam panne adu mela 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 ada thana marindu poyutanda ennam
kanaka peddalaina varu maa thallinu kuda deenu prarthanalu pettaru kanaka adantara adhe poyindi.
The day of his power he makes us willing for that which is good in the beauty of his holiness
avrude parisudha narangathile barakathinalle avan namai thame priyamullalaaki viduvar
kanaka aayan shaktigal dinamandu pravartana parisudha alankaranithamai ఆయన మీరైందే చేయను.
ఫెలో సర్వెంట్ సెయింగ్ బ్రదర్ ఐ వాంట్ టు వార్న్ యూ
ఉడను అయ్యమా ఊడికారుడే వాలయమాన నంబరుడే కూడా హెచ్చరిక విరుంబుగరేన్
ఆ విశ్వాసులారా యవన సహోదరులారా మీకు హెచ్చరిక చేస్తున్నా.
యు హావ్ ద ప్యాటర్న్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్స్ హౌస్ అండ్ అదర్ వండర్ఫుల్ థింగ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద వరల్డ్ బట్ ద ఎనిమీ విల్ జస్ట్ అలౌ జస్ట్ టు కమ్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్
ఆయాస వేటినుడే మాదిరి మట్టుమల ఇతర కారణంలో ఇరుకలాం ఆనాలు ఉంగడ జీవితలే పల శత్రువాన పల మన పరిచయడ కొండు వంద కువిట్టా
కనుక దేవుని యొక్క సాక్ష్యం గురించి దర్శనం కలిగొచ్చును అయినప్పుడు ఈ శత్రు మోసం కూడా తీరాని వీలున్నది.
అండ్ ద పీపుల్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ హూ విల్ స్టాండ్ అస్
ఫర్ ద లార్డ్స్ ఇన్ వర్క్ ఆర్ ద వన్స్ హు ప్రే ఫర్ అస్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ గుడ్ ఫర్ అస్ టు బై అండ్ వెయిట్ and not to move in our own way
devarude oonikal nammodu kuda irundhu namakkunba thodai nindu javamani kondirpanale avidamaga avargalai vittu nammude suyaparamana valiyile pogavo or mudivu seiyavaram avidamaga thirmanam seiyakoodadhu
kanaka devani saakshyam korakai nilavina vaaru vaariye manakorakai nirumaga prarthinchevaru kanaka mana vere epoka vaartu undi hopitu undedi ento avasaramaitundi.
Some object will come to displace God and his word and his vision and we'll have to drink the consequence of that idolatry
aanal kattareyo avare vasanathiyo avare kaaryangalil avare vittu vittu vera or nalamaapiduvarum aanamurude adanal undare vidavelalavathi paarigalyama mosam poombidiyana nilayaapidundal koodum
prabhu devuniki devuni vaakyam korakai prabhu saakshyam badulaga edo okati mari oka vigrahamlo vachutundi దాన్ని బట్టి మనం తగిన ఫలితము పొందవలసి ఉంటున్నాము.
బట్ ద లార్డ్ ఇస్ ఏబుల్ టు రికవర్ అండ్ రిస్టోర్ in the day of his power, he makes us willing as we wait on him.
ஆயல் கர்த்தருக்கும்பா காத்திருக்கும் போது நாம் இழந்த காரியங்களை திரும்ப புதிக்கவும் கொண்டு வருவது மட்டுமல்ல பராக்கிரத்த நாளிலே நம்மை மனப்பூர்வமாகும்படியாக ஆண்டவர் செய்து விடுவார்.
அதே பிரபு யொக்க சக்திகள் தினமந்து ஆயனமனு விடுவிச்சி ஆயனமனு இஷ்டப்பட்டுகா தேனு మనం కలిపెట్టవలసిన.
During that period I was again in Kerala in the ministry of the Lord.
Anda kaalathile Kerala vare marudi kathrude oolithirada oolu seidukondirundhe.
Anaku appudu veeruga velipoyin aadhinamulo kuda Kerala lo nenu devunu vaakyam cheptu unnanu.
Even though this matter was closed, still I found that I should labor there for some time more.
Ai enda kaaryama appadatha vidhama mudivu adaindhu porum kude naan sila kaala irundhu ulaikkavan endradhaaga unarndhu
aathangam kaavachana pani aa kaaryam ee kaanthil seiyapadagani அத்தனையும் தேவல பங்கியான கருணா கழிவு மை ஃபாதர் கிரிஸ்து அந்த ஒரு சமயத்தில் என் காப்பனா வியாதி அடைந்தா சமயத்துக்கு நான் தம்பிக்கு ஜப்புதாவது அவர் தூங்க முடியவில்லை
உத்தரவத்திற்காக he had certain fears in his mind
அவருடைய மனதிலே சில பயங்கள் உண்டாயின
மனசுக்குని భయాలు ఉండేవి
he was restless
அவர் நிம்முடி எப்பறா சோர்வு கொண்டிருந்தார்
நம்மளே கிளம்பியவர் I tried to look after him taking to different places but still he was not better
அவரை கவனிக்கே பல இடங்களுக்கு கொண்டு போக முயன்றாலும் கூட அவரை விதமா சீரடைந்த பாடில்லை
ஆயனை చూసుకుంటా వేరే స్థలా తీసుకెళ్తూ వెళ్ళాను గాని ఆయన మాత్రం బాగుగాలేదు
then in the year 1955 the convocation Hyderabad the notice came
உள்ள
ஒரு வசனம் தான் குறிகோளான வார்த்தை என்பதை
நினைக்கிறேன் Let us go into the house of the
Lord. 122 சங்கீத 2வது வசனம் 9வது வசனம் கர்த்தருடைய ஆலயத்துக்கு போவோம் என்று வாருங்கள் என்று அவர்கள் எனக்கு சொன்னபோது மகிழ்ச்சியாயிருந்தே 122 1
கீர்த்தனா மொதல் வசனம் யெகோவா மந்திரத்திற்கு வெள்ளுதமணி ஜன்ன நாத்தோ அன்னப்பு நீ சந்தோஷிச்சுதுனி
So mother said you go you are called of the Lord I will try to look after him you attend to the Lord's work
ஆனால் தேவனால் அழைக்கப்பட்டிருக்கிற மகனே நீ அவிதமாக ஹைதராபாத்துக்கு போ நான் அவிதமாக தாப்பனாரை பார்த்து கொடு என்பதாக தாயாரனை பார்த்து என்னை சொன்னார்கள்
மா தன்னி நந்தி நீ தேவன் சேவகருக்கு பிளவடாவ் நீ வெளி தேவன் பண் சூஸ்கோ ஹைதராபாத்துக்கு வெள்ளு నేను నిన్ను చూసుకుంటుంటానులే అనింది
అండ్ ఎవరీబడి వాస్ హ్యాపీ టు సీ మీ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్
ఆనాలే హైదరాబాద్ నే పాత్రడనే ఓహో వందుంటారు అంటే ఎల్లార్కు ఒక సంతోషం ఉండాయి ఉంటది
హైదరాబాద్ నేను రాగానే నన్ను చూసి అందరూ సంతోషించారు
అండ్ ఐ వాస్ గివెన్ ఎ జాబ్ యాస్ రిజిస్ట్రార్
నా ఎనక అంగ పోననే ఒక రిజిస్ట్రార్ ఉద్యోగం ఆపిట పోననా కడితేది ఉడనే
అనగా వచ్చిన వాళ్ళందరూ పేరు రాసుకుని ఉద్యోగం నాకు ఇచ్చారు
అండ్ ఎవరీబడి వాస్ లుకింగ్ అట్ మీ అండ్ ఐ వాస్ లుకింగ్ అట్ దెం
ఆనాలే వరుగలల నన్నే పాపాల నా వరుగలల విడ మాటని పాత్రుకుంటుంటే
అందరూ నన్ను చూస్తావన నేను కూడా వాళ్ళని చూస్తున్నాను
బట్ ఫ్రమ్ దేర్ ఐ లిసన్ టు గాడ్స్ వర్డ్
ఆయన అంద రిజిస్ట్రార్ சேமிட நடத்துறது கொண்டு வேத வசனம் ஆப்பட தேவனுடைய வசனத்தை கேட்டு கொண்டு செவிடுத்து கொண்டிருப்பே
கனக அக்கட பேர் வாசிக்கிட்டா உண்டி தேவன் வாக்கியம் வந்து உண்டான்
and in fellowship with the God's people I was made to follow the Lord's plan
ஆகனாலே கர்த்தருடைய ஜனத்தோடு கூட ஐ சபவாசனாலே கர்த்தருடைய மாதிரி பின்செல்லும்படியாக எனக்கு சொல்லப்பட்டது
கனக தேவனி பிரதத்தோ கூட சபவாசம் இருந்துண்டான் பிரபு சாயப்பண்ணாரு
later my father was brought to Bellore and I myself was there and Lord wonderfully healed him and extended life to him
தாப்பனாரே அவிதமாக வேலூர் கொண்டு போய் நேரிட்டது அற்புதமா நான் அவரோடு கூட இருந்து அற்புதமா ஆண்டவரின் தாப்பனாருக்கு சூழோட சுகம் கொடுத்தார் கொண்டு போனேன்
தர்வாத மா தந்திரி வெள்ளூர் பிச்சா நீங்கள் வெள்ளான் ஆச்சரியகரங்க ஆயன் சஸ்த பஜாடு
ஐ டிட் ஆஸ்க் டு கோ டு வெள்ளூர்
வேலூருக்கு செல்லும்படியாக கேட்கப்படவில்லை
வெள்ளூர்
பட் I was, it was decided by the fellow brethren elders that I should go
ஆனால் மூப்பரான பெரிய சகோதரளாலே நான் செல்வது நலம் என்பதாக தீர்மானித்து அனுப்பினார்கள்
கர்த்தரே சகோதரளே நீ வெள்ளூரில் மஞ்சனை தீர்மானித்து சந்திச்சார்
as you seek the Lord's house he will withhold no good thing from us
கர்த்தருடைய வீட்டை நீங்கள் தேடுகிற சமயத்தில் நலமான காரியங்களை ஒன்றையும் அவர் கொடுக்காம இருக்க மாட்டார்
கா தேவனி கைந்து விஷயமான விதத்தை ஏ மேல் கூட ஆயன் மனக்கு வெனுக்கு தீக்குனே இஸ்தார்
and thus the Lord let me on
இவ்விதமாக கர்த்தரை முன்னே நடத்தி கொண்டே
போனார்
என்னுடைய ஜீவிதிலே என கூட்டாளியை கர்த்தர் கொடுத்தார்
காமிச்சாரு
The servant of the Lord himself mentioned that name. I did not.
அவனாலே சகோ தேவ ஊழிக்காரதாமே அந்த பெயரை தெரிவு எனக்கு சொல்லி சொன்னார் நான் அல்ல
ஆ பேரு தேவனின் சேவக்கனே சொன்னா நீ மட்டும் சொல்லலை
So the Lord is his time. And he makes us willing in the day of his power to follow him in his perfect plan.
கர்த்தருடைய நேரம வேளை இருக்கிறது. பராக்கிரம நாளிலே தம்முடைய விதமாக அவருடைய மகிமை அலங்காரத்திலே பிரியப்படும்படியாக செய்கிறவர் கர்த்தர்தான்.
கனக ஆயன ஏற்பாட்டுக்காக நடத்தி இஷ்டப்படுத்தி பிரபு தானே அவன் இஷ்டப்பட்டுக்க ஆயன் சக்திகளை தினமும் செய்யணும்.
In closing, I want to put before you 3 verses.
ஆயால் முடிவிலே உங்களுக்கு முன்பா 3 வசனங்களை சமர்ப்பிக்க விரும்புகிறேன்.
முகிப்புலோ 3 வசனங்கள் மீ முன்னு கோர்த்துனான்.
As fellow servants, I want you to face the question of these words.
ஆயந்த வசனங்களில் உண்டாகிற வினாக்களை ஊழிக்காரனான வகையிலே நீங்களே பார்க்கும்படியா உங்களுக்கு கொடுக்கிறேன்.
மகா சேவக்குலா இ மூடுக்குடா மீர் வாடு ஜவாபு கோர்த்துனான்.
1 Chronicles chapter
29.
1 Chronicles chapter
29.
Verse
5.
Last part.
And
who then is willing to consecrate his service this day unto the Lord?
அதனாலே இப்போது உங்கள் இன்றைய தினம் கர்த்தருக்கு தன் கை காணிக்கைகளை செலுத்த மனப்பூர்வமானவர்கள் யார்?
இந்த
அதிகாரத்திலே மனப்பூர்வமான காணிக்கை 5 முறை சொல்லப்படுகிறது.
மனப்பூர்வம் மாதா
In the day of his power, his people shall be willing for his perfect plan, his will and his way.
அவருடைய பரிபூர்ணமான ஒழுங்கு சித்தம் வழியிட முன்னிட்டு பராக்கிரம நாளிலே அவருடைய ஜனங்கள் மனப்பூர்வமா பிரியமாயிருப்பார்கள்.
ஆயன் யொக்க சக்திகள் தினமந்து பிரதலிக்கும்கா ஆயன் லோகனுக்கு சேவனையின்றார்.
David was a man with affection for God's house.
தேவனுடைய வீட்டு மேலே நேசமும் பாசம் கொண்ட மனுஷனாக தாவீது இருந்தான்.
தாவீது தேவனின் விஷயமாய் ஆசக்திகளை வெளிப்படுத்தினார்.
He wanted to build God's house.
தேவனுடைய வீட்டை கட்ட வேண்டும் என்று விரும்பினான்.
தேவன் இல்லு கட்டாரியன் கோரியார்.
Nathan the prophet said, "Yes, Guru, all that is in thine heart."
ஆகனால விதமாக நாத்தானாய் தாவீதோ விதமாக தத்ரிவசி எல்லோம் விதமாக உடையதுள்ள காரணத்தை எடுத்து காண்பித்தான்.
அதே நாத்தான் செப்பாரு நீ ஹிருதயம் தீ மஞ்சதே அன்னார்.
But the word of the Lord came, "Thou shalt not build my house."
ஆனால் நாத்தான் சொன்னால் தேவனுடைய வசனமா அப்படி நீ தேவனுடைய வீட்டை கட்ட கூடாது என்பதா வந்தது.
அதே தேவன் வாக்கியம் வச்சிருந்து நீ நாயில் கட்டக்கூடாது அனி.
But David was not disheartened. He prepared and with affection he went on preparing others.
தாவீது அதேரியம் கொள்ளாதபடி அவன் மற்றவர்களை வீடு கட்டுவதற்காக வேண்டி ஆயத்தம் பண்ணி அதற்கு வேண்டிய காரியங்களை சித்தப்படுத்தி வந்தான்.
அதே தாவீது அதேரியம் பண்ணலது காணி வேறே வாருக்கு சித்தம் చేస్తూ கட்டிடான கொர்க்கை ப்ரோத்சாஹித்துள்ளார்.
Servant of God, where is your affection tonight?
ஆயால் தேவனுடைய ஊழியக்காரனே உன்னுடைய இந்த இரவு உன்னுடைய பாசம் எங்கே?
தேவன் சேவகுடா ஈ ராத்திரி நீ பிரேம எக்கட உனது?
You have affection for your gift, for your leadership, for your prominence in the house of God, not for the house of God.
ஆயால விதமா தேவனுடைய வீட்டிலே தலமை வைக்க வேண்டும், வரங்கொள்ள வேண்டும், தாளம் தட வேண்டும்பதாக பாசம் நேசம் கொண்டிருக்கிறாயே, தேவனுடைய வீட்டை பற்றிய விதமா பாசம் எங்கே?
நீ தேவனு நீ வரம் மீது ஆசை கலிகி உண்டினாவ், లేక దేవుని ఇంట్లో పెద్దవగా ఉండవని కోరుతున్నావు, కానీ దేవుని మందిర విషయమై ప్రేమ లేని వాడు ఇంటున్నావు.
You have stopped loving the house of God because you thought you could be somebody and you are asked to be me. Nobody for some time.
ஆகனாலே தேவனுடைய வீட்டிலே ஒரே விதமாக ஏதாவது ஒரு ஆளா மாறக்கொண்டதா நினைத்துக் கொண்ட விதமாக இருந்தோ சில காலமாக ஒன்றும் இல்லாதவனாகவே வைத்துக் கொண்டு இருந்திருக்கலாம்.
நீ தேவன் இன்ட்லோ ஏதோ நாயக்கனுக்கு ఉండాలని కోరినావు, అయితే నీవు కోరినట్టుగా కాలేదు, కనుక నీవు ఎక్కడా లేకుండా ఉంటున్నావు.
సో దిస్ స్పీక్స్ ఆఫ్ సాక్రిఫిషియల్ సర్వీస్.
ஆனால் இது தியாக சேவையை தான் எடுத்து சொல்கிறது.
தனக்கு தியாகமத்தோ கூட சேவை விஷயமாய் இது தெளிவுபடுத்துனது.
David was a man with a pattern.
ஆயால் மாதிரி கொண்ட மனுஷனாய் தாவீது இருந்தான்.
தாவீது மத்து மாதிரி என்னட்டு வெக்தி ஏஞ்சினார்.
And as he offered, others offered with him.
அதனாலே அவன் தன்னை அவிதமா ஒப்பு கொடுத்த போது எல்லாம் அவனோடு கூட சேர்ந்து எல்லாரும் ஒப்பு கொடுத்தார்கள்.
மரி ஆயன் அர்ப்பிச்சால் முந்து அவன்தோ கூட அந்த அர்ப்பிச்சார்.
Have you found out anybody who has got affection for the house of God?
ஆயன் தேவனுடைய வீட்டு மேலே பாசம் கொண்ட ஆட்களை நீங்கள் கண்டுபிடித்திருக்கீங்களா?
Exodus 32:26.
அவர்களிடத்தில் சேர கடவுள் என்றான்.
Moses stood on the Lord's side.
Aya kartrude pakshathile Mose nindran.
Mose praviyaka paksham nilavinal.
He withstood the 600,000 in the power of that communion with God.
Aya devunudaya vidamaga devanod sahavasam kondad nimitham avinda valavinaladho 600 janangalukkunbaga Mose nilaninran.
Mari devuni saaksham korakai devu nimittamai 6 lakshala mandi kuda vitreekamuga nilavartunaru.
Who is on the Lord's side?
Kartrude pakshathile karana yar.
Yehova pakshamuna var evaru?
And all Levi gathered themselves together unto him.
Appo varu Levin putra ellorum avanidathil koodi vandargal.
Levi randanu athaniyathu koodi vachiri.
So he got to find out that Moses with whom he can stand completely identified for God's tabernacle, his house,
கர்த்தருடைய வீடு அவருடைய சபை என்ற கூடாரத்துக்காக வேண்டி அவிதமாக துணை நின்று கை கூட இருக்கத்தக்கதாக ஒரு மோசே கண்டுபிடிக்க வேண்டிய அவசியமா இருக்கிறது.
தேவன் யொக்க மந்திரமித்தமாய் ஆயன கத்தேதான கொடுக்கை நீ மோசேன் கணிப்பு
அதனால்
கூட சொந்த சொந்தமான குரோதமாக உடைய பட்டங்களை உருவுங்கள்.
நீ சொந்தவாருக்கு வித்திரேகமகானே கத்து ஜீவன்
When the Lord's interest is in question, we must draw the sword against every influence it may come from dear ones, father, mother, friends, or even the flock which you may be trying to serve.
நலங்களாப்பட அபாயத்தில் இருக்கிற சமயத்திலே நாம் நம்முடைய பந்துக்களோ அறிமுகமான இரத்த கலப்பான எப்பேற்பட்டவர்களா இருந்தாலும் கூட அவர்களுக்கு ரோதமான காரணங்களை கண்டிப்பாக நிற்கிறதுக்காக நாம் முன் வர வேண்டியது அவசியம்தான்.
பிரபு யொக்க சாட்சியம் வித்ரேகமேந்தான் வச்சப்படு మరి నీ కత్తుసి నీ తల్లి గాని తండ్రి గాని ఎవరిప్పుడు సంతవాదిష్టమై నీవు వారు తీసుకెళ్తున్నావు.
ది హోల్ టాబెర్నకల్ సిస్టమ్ వాస్ ఫర్గాటన్ ఐడాలట్రీ హస్ క్రప్ట్ హిమ్ మోసెస్ స్టాండ్స్ ఫర్ ది లా అండ్ ది లేవైట్స్ విత్ హిమ్
కూలార్తుడ మరియే మరకపెట్టది విక్రారాన వందది మోసే తనిమయా ఇక్కరోర్ అనోల విధమాగ తుణనే ఉరుదియార్ ఇంద్రాన్
మరి ఇక్కడ ప్రత్య గుడారం యొక్క మాదిరంత మర్చిపోయినారు విగ్రహారాధన లోనికి వచ్చింది కనుక మోసే నిలబడుతున్నాడు ఆయనతో అనేక నిలబడుతున్నారు.
మోసెస్ వాస్ విత్ గాడ్ ఏరన్ వాస్ విత్ మెన్
ஆனாலே மோசே தேவனோடு இருந்தான் ஆரோன் மனுஷரோடு கூட இருந்தான்.
மோசே தே தேவன் தகுந்த நாடு ஆரோன் மனுஷத்தோ நாடு.
With whom are you standing this evening?
ஆயன்றுமா நீங்கள் யாரோடு துணை நிற்கிறீர்கள்?
இந்த சாயங்காலம் எவத்தோ நிலவர்த்தினாவ்?
Are you with Moses company or Aaron company who stands with men to please men?
ஆகனாலே நீங்கள் மோசேயின் கூட்டாளியோடு இருக்கிறீர்களா அல்லவென்றால் மனுஷருடைய கூட்டாளியோடு மனுஷராய் கூட்டாளியோடு இருக்கிற ஆரோனோடு இருக்கிறீர்களா பிரியப்பட்ட?
மோசேயோ நிலவரின்றாவா லேக மனுஷன் சந்தோஷப்பட்டு ஆரான்தோ நிலவரின்றாவா?
And according to verse 29, consecrate yourselves this day.
29 வசனத்தோட பிராரமாக இன்றைக்கு உங்களை பிரதிஷ்ட பண்ணிக் கொள்ளுங்கள்.
29 வசனம் பிரகாரம் யெகோவா நீமீரே பிரதிஷ்ட செய்துடி.
Also Isaiah chapter 6.
ஏசாயா 6 அதிகாரம்.
எசியா கிரந்தம் 6 அத்தியாயம்.
Isaiah chapter 6.
ஏசாயா 6 அதிகாரம்.
எசியா 6 அத்தியாயம்.
Verse 9.
9 வசனம்.
Verse
8. 8 வசனம்.
8 வசனம்.
Let us read it together.
எல்லாரும்
சேர்ந்து வாசிங்க. Also I heard the voice of the Lord saying, "Whom shall I send? நமது காரியமா
போவான் என்று உரைக்கிற ஆண்டவரின் சத்தத்தை கேட்டேன். அவருக்கு நான் இதோ அடியே நிற்கிறேன் என்று என்னை அனுப்புமென்றேன்.
Who will go for us?
என் நமக்காக செல்லுகிறவன் யார்?
மானிமித்தம் எவடு போவனு?
We must be subject to that throne.
ஆயா அந்த சிங்காசனத்துக்கு நாம் அடங்கியிருக்க வேண்டும்.
ஆ சிம்மாசனத்துக்கு விதேயமாய் உண்டாலி.
The throne is brought in Acts chapter 2 in the sermon of Peter.
ஆயா பேதுருடைய பிரசங்கத்திலே அப்போஸ்தலர் 2 அதிகாரத்திலே சிங்காசனம் கொண்டு வரப்படுகிறது.
அப்போஸ்தலர் 2 அத்தியாயத்திலே பேதுரு பிரசங்கம் செய்தபோது சிம்மாசனம் தேவடிந்தி.
Acts 2:30 Christ is made to sit on the throne.
அப்போஸ்தலர் 2:30லே கிறிஸ்துவார சிங்காசனத்திலே வீற்றிருக்க முடியா உயர்த்தப்பட்டார்.
அப்போஸ்தலர் 2:30லே கிறிஸ்து சிம்மாசனத்தில் ஆசீனை.
And the Holy Ghost came.
பரிசுத்த ஆவியானவர் வந்தார்.
Who will go for us?
ஆயா நமக்காக போகிறவன் யார்?
ஆயமித்தமே எவன் வேணும்?
Are you willing to be governed by that throne or by your own things? Community, color, caste, language, province, or food.
சிங்காசனத்தினாலே ஆளப்பட விரும்புகிறாய் அளவென்றால் ஜாதி ஜனம் ஆகாரம் தொகுதி கூட்டம் இனத்தார் ஜனத்தார் சௌகரியம் விதமான காரணங்களாலே ஆளப்பட்டு நடத்தப்பட வேண்டும் என்று விரும்புகிறாயா?
சிம்மாசனம் நடிப்பிக்கப்படுத்தாவா? லேக்குண்டே நீ சொந்த இஷ்டமைட்டு நீ ஜாதி குலமு நீ யொக்க போஜனமும் நீ யொக்க ராஷ்டிரமும் ராஜதானி வாக்கோ நீ நடிப்பிக்கப்படுத்தினாவா?
Who will go for us?
நமக்காக எனக்காக போயிருந்த யார்?
மரி மாநிமித்தமாய் எவடு போவனு?
Who is on the Lord's side?
கர்த்தருடைய பட்சத்தில் இருக்கிற யார்?
எவடு பிரபு பட்சமாக உண்டாரு?
Who is willing to consecrate his service unto the Lord this day?
இந்த நாளிலே கர்த்தருக்கு தன்னை பரிசுத்தம் பண்ணிக் கொள்ளவன் யார்?
ஈ தினமந்து பிரபு சேவகருக்கை மனப்பூர்வமாக அர்ப்பிந்தவர் எவருன்னாரு?
எங்கள் அன்புள்ள பரமபிதாவே,
நேமகரமா பரலோகத்துக்கு தன்றி.
இந்த நேமலா ஜீஸஸ் கிறிஸ்ட் அவல்லமே சேவ தேங்கி பிரதா இன் எஸ் எஸ் வேஸ் பை தை சர்வன்ட் ஆர் ஷார்ட்
உம்முடைய ஊழியக்கால் தேடி ஆயத்தமாக்கப்பட்டு வர நீர்தானே கையாடி வருகிற மர்மமான நம்முடைய வழிகள் எல்லாவற்றுக்காக நம்முடைய கர்த்தா இயேசு கிறிஸ்து நாமத்தினால் உம்மைத்துதிக்கிறோம்.
వెదకి నీ కొరకై సిద్ధం చేస్తున్న నీ మరమైన మార్గముల కొరకై స్తోత్రములు.
எங்களுடைய முரட்டாட்டமான எல்லா நிலைமையிலேயும் நீடிய பொறுமையுள்ளவராக இருந்ததற்காக நாங்கள் துதிக்கிறோம்.
திருகுபாட்டு பரிசுத்திலோ நீ சூப்பிச்சும் தீர்க்க சாந்தமந்திர கொரக்கை ஸ்தோத்திரமனு.
உம்முடைய ஊழியக்காரன் நினைதாமே நடத்தி வந்த விதத்திற்காக துதிக்கிறோம்.
நடிப்பின விதானம் வந்தனமுழு
பல போராட்டங்களுக்கு மேலாக அவர் கொடுத்த ஜெயத்துக்காக ஸ்தோத்திரம்.
அநேக போராட்டம் பயணிச்ச விஜயம் கொடுக்க ஸ்தோத்திரம்.
புதிதான அபிஷேகத்தை அவருக்காரங்கள்
நாடுகிறோம். அபிஷேகம்
ஆணித்தரமான ஊழியத்தை அவருக்கு கொடுக்க வேண்டுகிறோம்.
அதனால
சாட்சியில கொடுக்கப்பட்ட சவாலாகப்பட்டது ஏற்றுக்கொள்ளப்படுவதாக.
ஆயால்
உடைய அழைப்பை கேட்டங்களில் அநேகர் இதோ ஆண்டர் இருக்கிறேன் நீ அனுப்பும் என்று சொல்லும்படியாக தூண்டும்.
நீ பிலிப்பு விண்ணவாரம் கூட அவன் பகுதிகோ நீ நான் செப்பகலுக்காக இஷ்டப்பட்டு செய்யும்.
நாமத்தினால் ஏறெடுக்கிறோம் பிதாவே.
ரட்சகன் இயேசு கிறிஸ்து நாமத்தினால் வேண்டிக்கொள்ளுகிறோம்
தம்பி. ஆமென்.